And not only your clothing, but your attitude must reflect the time.
Well, that's pretty awkward, considering the host of the show is gay, Shane Dawson is bi, there are several women in the cast, as well as a black woman, and lastly, an Asian.